UK's first bricklaying robot arrives. Can Walter solve the construction crisis? A groundbreaking moment for UK construction has arrived, quite literally, with the debut of Walter, a wall-laying robot now hard at work in Durham. Developed in Czech Republic and brought over by JT Lifestyle Homes, Walter, or WLTR, is designed to build smarter, faster, safer and greener. He can lay up to 200 square meters of bricks a day and construct walls up to 3.5 meters high without scaffolding. Rain, wind or shine, Walter keeps going. With over 35,000 vacancies in the construction industry and an aging workforce, it's clear we need a new solution. Walter doesn't replace people, he supports them, creating opportunities for skilled operators and improving overall build quality with precision bricklaying. The cutting-edge robot is currently building 27 homes in Durham, with more projects to follow. JT Lifestyle Homes is combining innovation with accessibility, offering these houses under a rent-to-buy scheme to help first-time buyers take the crucial step. To learn more, visit jtlh.co.uk. The future of construction has officially arrived. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.